Oh my god, the starter character's face. Oh my god. Why does it seem like you're only talking in one ear? I'm Chucky Chan. No, not audio sharing settings. You got Leroy. You got Chang. Well, then I don't care. You got Mr. Wishy Washy. You got... Who does he look? I know he looks like someone. His skin is olive. I'm gonna make him pasty. Like, no, I'm gonna make him sunburned. He's going to have, like, the strangest eye. Oh my god, I love this already. Oh man. His eyes are black. They're supposed to be green, and they are black. Hair. Let's not do Gaylord hair, okay? This is Gaylord hair. God. He could be bald. Bo, two or three. Two or three. Okay. If you said two, I was gonna pick three anyway. We got Beardo over here. I just said I'm gonna pick three anyway. Okay. I don't want facial hair. I got my albino hair. Okay, scar. Where is the scar that goes like everywhere across your face? I can't. Okay, four or five. Alright, well, I'm Magneto now. Wait. Should I be albino or green or blue or brown? They all look the same, so it doesn't matter. Well, it looks like I'm sunburned still. Jesus Christ. Two, three, four, or five. Okay, good choice. God, this guy looks like a murderer. Ugh. Ew. Ugh, gay. Literally. Ugh, also gay. Ew, I don't want a nose ring. I'm not a bull. Wait, why can't I get glasses? I don't understand. Oh no, wait, it's six. I don't know how dumb you can look, but this is pretty damn close. No, I'm going seven. Alright, you know what? Both look at each other's characters, okay? Right now. Hey, you're gay. Alright, let us start. God, my guy. I'm not sure if he's a murderer or like the division agent. Why is he looking in a car window? Why do I have the ugliest gun ever?
All ISAT systems are confirmed online.
Wait, why?
To cover at the marker to begin weapon verification. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful.
Weapon test initialized.
Open fire at the highlighted targets. Fire on test successful.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable.
God.
Isaac has updated us with your progress.
Tactical role.
Proceed to
tactical,
near
I mean, you were level 12 or something, and I'm level 0. Gay. No life. Faggot.
Agent.
I've seen 318. I am nothing compared to that. I'm better than him still. I beat him like 3 times.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Readings indicate this area is safe. Ah! This guy just ran into me. Where's your gay ass? I'm in here. Find Agent. I didn't reload my primary.
We're losing this whole
I'm skipping.
Right?
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment.
Isaac, shut up. Stop speaking out of the controller. God, no one can hear. Wait, did you just run out the door?
SHD equipment detonated.
Okay. Now, let's see. Hey, I got a skill point. How do I? Hey! Let it snow, let it snow, let it die. It's horrible. Horrible. Sticky bomb. Sticky bomb. Dicky bomb. Yeah. Oh. No kidding. Wait, how do you invite? What?
Warning. You are now leaving this.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map. So you can
wait, you're not able to play? Something went off on my phone and I was like, what the hell are you doing? Ow. Are you sure I should see you? Oh, you're here. Oh my god. It's amazing. I invited you to group. Yeah, it says I invited you.
Okay.
Well, I mean, we could always get it for you after.
Agent, rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights distribution center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering.
Oh yeah, I was up there.
Get that food back.
Yeah, that's where I was. Tactical roll. Okay. No. Yeah, no kidding. Why should I? Can I pistol whip him? I did, though. I took it. and I threw it on the ground.
Mission supply crate located.
Maybe I will. Ow! A go bag. Okay. Stop it, you're too far ahead of me. Says you. I can't. No, you're not. You're not Chuck Norris. You're that guy from like Sonic, the main evil guy. With glasses. Egg doofenshmirtz. You dumb. I know.
Area secure. Hostiles neutralized.
I'll take this. Why can't I take it? Why do I have to mark it?
Hostile forces approaching.
I'm gonna pistol whip him still. No. I'm pistol whipping them anyway. What? How are you all? Oh. How do you hit with?
Leave me alone.
Pick up log. GTFO. God,
I thought it said GTFO notified.
Great work, agent. We'll get that.
Shut up, Martin Hazen. I can't do anything because you're in it. I got protective armor and protective gloves. Yay! Okay. Alright, anyway. Look at me. Look at me. I keep pressing X to try to jump. Did she not care? Hello! Thank you! God, somebody understands in this house. Where's that bird? Oh, okay. I don't need to restock, Doc. I used nothing except for pistol ammo. Which, that has infinite ammo. Make me.
I'm not who you should be aiming at.
Fine. I was gonna punch one of them. Well, try to at least.
We've got word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the one subway second. Tunnel to access the building.
There we go. I was putting my second thing on over my head. You know what? One second, actually. Sound and devices. All audio. Ugh. This sounds good, but so bad at the same time. Look at us running. We're so in sync.
Detected.
Nice. Did he just say come to Papa? 3, 2, wait, actually?
is secured. Hostiles neutralized.
I got a military G36, and I got one explosive bullet, and a police M4. Let's see. Hey, I got an MP5. It does 1277. It's also better than the other one.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was
terrifying. You ever need backup, you let me know.
No, I need to get the hell out of here.
It's the first wave stuff. First wave, you know? I know. I don't want your med kit. Oh, I don't need one, so it's fine. Oh, I was pressing like a, what do you call it, L1 to try to throw in a grenade, you know, and but then I just looked down and I figured out it was left D-pad. Oh no, I got it earlier when I resupplied. Mm-hmm. How does this hurt me? I've jumped off higher things in my own life. Okay. I don't see a mark. I know. You see that cone? I'm stuck. There we go. My first time ever playing The Division, I get stuck on something. I hate my life.
Those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine.
Can I kill him?
Try and sell it or use it. You've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
Missing supply crate located.
Okay. Yes. Ow. Pistol with him.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
I need the morphine.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Or like...
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
No chance. God, why do I keep... Very good at this. Feeling pretty suppressed right now. I don't know how I'm alive. Alright, we got it.
Warning. An oxygen on your team.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Hey, who's that? Ow. Oh, we both died. Maybe. Maybe. Oh my god. I'm dead. No. I'm just gonna spawn on the thing 60 meters away. Oh.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
I'm taking one headphone off.
We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
We'll get those drugs back to the wounded. I'm wounded. Why is this stuff sitting on top? Wait, wait, I want to see if I can... Hey, I can shoot the drugs. Actual game physics. Oh yeah, I see. Oh wait, that's not a gun. Wait, Bo, come here. Come here. I just learned that I can do... this. Yes, sir. I understand, sir. Goodbye, sir. Boss man. You just got turned on. You're feeling pretty stressed right now, aren't you? I'm not even next to you and you shot me. Called Peeker's Vent. Shut up, whoever that lady is. Double X. We got some shooters. I said, hey dude, hey, don't walk away.
We're back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you.
Get the mic out of your mouth.
I say personally, but I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
We've done... I'm right here.
Good evening, Mr. and Mrs. New York City, from East to Hudson and Bronx to Queens and all the garbage scouts at sea. I said that not.
Get back here. I'm coming for you. How loud was that? Pop killer. No, Pit Viper 03. That's a Pit Viper.
Agent,
Jesse,
that
boy.
Back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Hostiles incoming.
They're shooting at my car.
What's a detonate? Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's blockaded. The best news I've had all month. Try to find the garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That's your in. Go get him.
How do I cancel this? There we go. Unless I'm wearing this the wrong way, you're shooting behind me. Don't hold back. Did you see what I just did? Oh, 1 second, I need to do something. Alright, let's set this to 1 minute. Because then I'll just piece it together. Oh no, wait, but I can't record on this one. I should have taken that one and you should have taken mine.
Hostiles incoming.
Bitch. Those Snickers commercials. You're not you when you're hungry. You're not you when you're hungry. Do you understand that, Jimmy? I'm in position. Took out the charger.
Incoming.
Chargers. He just got one tapped. That boy just got one tapped. That's a Pit Viper. That's a Pit Viper. I got a civilian gas mask. I got some absolute shit. Wait. Mod. Do I have anything? Oh, hey! Hey, you can even see the bullets in the G36.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
What? Come back here. Come back here. Pit Viper, come back here. I just got something. I'm not dumb. Wait. Wait, shh. Wait, shh, shh. You idiot, I wanted to come. Oh, I found him. What?
Get me out of here.
Make me, you bitch. This guy's like, get me out of here. What is it that I'm supposed to look for on the minimap? Okay. Motherfucker! I hate this game, I'm stuck on something. He is. Motherfucker, why do you always go in first? I got a PX4 Storm Type F. Is it parts or tools? Pit Viper, come back here. Imagine Pit watches this and gets all pissed. Well, he would get all pissed if he watched this. He gets all pissed because of everything. Mine. No. Alright, well, I can't pick it up, apparently. I got nothing that I can use. Alright.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
We caught up to them. Wait, Bo. Are you ready for these sick moves? They know!
Incoming hostiles detected.
Oof, I'm nearly dead. I'm not fine. I'm gonna die. Oh no, wait, you're killing him. Where is this guy? This guy's shooting me in the back. Oh, we're in a no-respawn zone. No, I didn't know that. I've seen you play enough to know that.
We got this. That's how it's done.
It is exactly like Destiny. Future, and I like it more. The past? Wait, let me open that. I just look around up here. One second, okay? No, I want to open it. One second. My ear hurts.
That's how it's done.
What? No, the door. One second.
Yeah. Some nice shooting there.
Oh, man. My ear hurts. I might take the shitty mic instead of this one. I can't. This guy is just strolling out. What? Wait, don't move. He burned. You know what, I'm gonna come in there for a second. I need to grab something.
Alert, additional hostiles inbound.
Thank you.
agent is down.
Oh, this is gonna stay. I can't when the Ripper is going up over. Dang it. I couldn't do anything. No, this guy can save me. Why can't they? I was grabbing a better mic. It is. It's better than this one. It hurts my ear. Like, this one I can at least stand a little bit. You hurt my eyes and my brain. So, you're worse.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
Wait, I have not. Why don't we just shoot the barrel?
Damn it! What the hell are you doing? Let's kill those assholes! Get these bastards! Nice job!
You should be more afraid of the ones that run towards you because they're the crazy ones. They're like a bear, they're crazy ones.
Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
I need to sleep. Oh, I think it's time for a Rainbow Six meme. He's just standing there, menacingly. I'm gonna die. I can't aim without, like, getting up. Oh, don't. I can get to you, don't worry. Oh, you're gonna get naded. Thank you. Oh no, he's here.
Oh god, it's happening! It is happening!
Perfect nade. Oh, that nade. I got coated pads. Coated pads. My level 1 thing is better than all my other things. My other level 1 thing is better than my other things for now. I got coated pads. It is 15 armor. Nice. What is yours? What are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about. What? Why?
You hear my prayers.
You know, I might.
Excellent work, Agent.
Oh, I haven't
Brooklyn
used my
is stable again.
Though.
Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
What is this? System. What? Got it. I understand. I'm jumping on the sandbags and I'm getting hurt.
No one's looking for trouble here.
What did you just say to me? Oh, don't look. Don't look. I'm coming for you. Why does he have to, like, step towards it, stop for a moment, and then push it open and walk forward? Yeah, no one's gonna watch my stream. It doesn't matter, like, if they watch in the middle of it or after, no one's gonna watch it. I don't care. This is the first time. Oh my god, you're ugly. Both of you. No. But
over
I'm just
there.
Saying that you.
There's a bar behind that building.
God.
Best whiskey sours
in
Manhattan.
She's the, like, basic female,
if we take the city
character.
Back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes.
I don't want a drink from you. I want a drink from... Shut.
The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening.
Why do I
do this?
There it is. Waiting for something like that. Is this where the cleaners come in? I did not expect this at all. Jesus. Oh my god, my face. What, is that like a sentry gun? I need just as much help as she does. Hey, it's Jaeger without the mask. Sorry, I can't hear you at all. One second. Do I care about the time? Massive Entertainment, a Ubisoft studio.
I can't believe it's finally happening.
Oh my god, it's happening. It's happening. Oh, it's a seizure. Redstone. Oh, it's a seizure again.
Here it comes.
There's a disease. Wait till I see you.
Sir.
Oh, I need to see you again. Because that stuff, that was disease number one, okay? I need to, like, talk to you about disease number one.
Just hold on!
I didn't. You already did it.
Dude, look, you're gonna be okay. Hell, at this point, you're more okay than me. Shit, that explosion took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just
landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
I bet we can get my RPG. I'm gonna get hit by an RPG. Oh. This is an awesome opening.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together right now.
JCF-68 the tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah,
two division agents on board. The explosion was their ride in. Okay, clear to land. JCF-68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. I bet's on you. It has to be.
Wait, they said two
of the
chapter.
I'm right.
That means you and me. Hey, it's a ghost, except without the skull on its face.
Welcome to Hudson Bears! I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. Feasto radio silent five tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there.
She's
y'all made
not
it.
Catching up with us. She has, like, no leg. Hey, unlock the weapon slot.
You'll find him just inside the gate. Can I get a stretch at the end of the dock?
Wait. Establish base of operations.
What? I kind of want to go in the dark zone soon. I can dream, Harold. If anybody watches my stream in the future, which is not gonna happen, there's two fuckboys over here. Well, not these two fuckboys, not those two fuckboys, that fuckboy. Why can't I pull out my gun? God, I'm gonna kill someone. I'm going to kill someone because I can't pull out my gun. Why can't I jump over anything? You don't get it.
This is bullshit. I can't just leave with it.
You need to step through here, pal.
My sensitivity needs to be at 1,000.
Reminder. Smallpox strain has tested 100% resistance.
No, I mean this, like, this is like CSGO sensitivity over here.
Pharmacies do not stop.
Oh wait, I need to sell some stuff
in the
game.
Looters will be shot.
Feel free to browse. Am I able to? Okay.
My customers
are
always
the where's the weapon? My dude. What level is this guy? Wait, what the? This guy's.
Hey! Take a look at what
like
I got
star
for you.
256 sitting next to level 4s. Look at it. Look at him.
New York. This is Rick. Sorry, I'm not feeling real glib at the moment. So I went uptown. Decided to have a look for myself at this dark zone.
There's someone that I didn't
recognize. What I have to report ain't hearsay.
He was right next to us.
Got a deal.
First off, the wall is still there.
Oh, he's gone.
Got bigger. This now
comes to you look tired. Look, I hate to be the one to tell you, but we got so much to do here. So remember, we're all
situations around us. No, it was Bill Clinton. Actually, that's Bill Clinton. Oh no, actually it's Bob Ross. I'm trying to slap the X button. Oh, there's a stash. Okay.
Again, responders at clinics A through F must use a level B.
Oh no, this is a different kid.
With an exposed NIOSH.
The other guy looked like
Spielberg.
With extra armor. Because he couldn't get fat enough. It wasn't a facial feature. He looked at. He had the goggles and the hat. No, they were goggles. Wait, no. Shot multiple rats. Which one are you referring to? One, two, or three? Well, I haven't gone through that yet. Chance. Oh wait. That's six. All right. Oh, I got number six.
Alright, the guns check out. Let's do this.
Yeah, but what if they have kids? Just hold the gun like you mean it. They'll back down. Especially if they got kids. Yeah? But what if they won't? Then it's on them. They don't have to die unless they decide they want to. It's their choice. This is some bullshit. Yeah, but I'm not gonna let some rich assholes get a pass just because I got a family. Everyone's got a family, and mine's starving. Now man up, and let's do this.
There's someone in this building. I wonder if my secondary or my primary is better. Actually, no, I know my secondary is better for now, but...
Somebody got here first.
Come on, fight back!
Oh. I'm trying to shoot a rat. Pistol. Ooh, is this a situation?
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis clean. Uploading coordinates.
Okay.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
There. Why is it this specific guy? He's the officer.
An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
I can't. Guard mask.
Twice about attacking another JTF patrol.
Wait, active echo beacon detected.
I need to change to my guard mask. Is this better? It is slightly better. Too bad. Yeah, I can jump through it. Hey, fam. I know what an echo is.
Here! Make it last, okay?
They are looters.
This food belongs to us now! Drop the goods and get the hell out of my sight!
Goods. He's throwing a
Pack
chair.
Pack this up. We're taking the garden next.
The garden. We have to go to the garden. Sweet, dude. The garden. Ugh.
You want to save that for the bad guys?
This guy was looking at me in the creepiest way ever. Like, he was soulless. I mean, hey, I got another green thing for you killing him. Hey, I got an angled grip. Already. Granted, I hate angled grips, especially in Rainbow Six. Yeah, but what if they don't? Alright, 1 second. I'm gonna change it. Well, I need it on this thing. mod it.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
You're ugly. Why? You're welcome. Like, how could I possibly glitch it? Is it real? Get it out of your mouth. Like, take the microphone out of your mouth and stop deep throating it.
Alert. Patching into local GTF radio channels.
Wait. Is
Unit 43,
really
be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you get us some help. Get him here right now.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go!
Outside is not under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Shut up. I'm not
now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Alright, well, I need
air ventilation
some water.
And purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
They left. What are you talking about? There's no one even here. Who were they called? 1 second. I'll check in a minute.
New York, they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out.
That's the three wings. Tech, fuckboy, and medical. Oh, yeah. Okay, Kingslayer, right. Alright, let's check this. Hey, ball's on. Wish I could play with him. Yes, ball. Oh yeah, King. I haven't played with him in... forever.
The better shape the city will be in.
I don't know, I might, may not. Anyway. We've been doing this for an hour already. I'm only level 4.5.
The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF loved the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
What should I do? Yes. Well, I mean, don't want to play whatchamacallit? Nathan Drake.
Don't be taking unnecessary risks. I heard Agent Lau say taking background central would be symbolic. Easy for her to say.
Well, I mean, my ears hurt. Because these microphones are shit, and nobody's doing anything about it.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks
it's
up his sleeve.
Shit.
Former PMC,
more.
I think. Knows more than you think he does.
Look at this
I suspect he'll be very useful.
I've got to boot it up. I'm investigating this one. Help me investigate. Investigate the security.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
Task 2. Wait, you're not even in here? Useless. One thing. Well, I'm doing this one thing. I'm fixing something.
Hey! Bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
Damn. Why does it look like one of the one that's, like, annihilated? Didn't help at all. Because it's banning me. But what should I do? Should I do Payday, this, or Rainbow Six, or something else? Bronson and Megan and Ryan. Wait, where's the dogs? I will shoot them.
You hear that?
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
Look at me. I'm like three times like smaller than you. Well, what if we invited people to this? What if someone else joined us? Do you think we'd be able to do it? Especially with us working together? Matchmaking. No, so people come in. Same thing. Why not, you idiot? You fucking inbred. At what point did we have this? This tastes like I'm drinking bubbles. What the fuck's that? Stop shooting me. Alright, you know what? Could you fuck off, you cunt? Alright, quick matchmaking.
Hey. We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
What? I didn't get to see it because your dumbass went ahead of me.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you retreat.
We'll stay here and cover your back in case anyone decides to go in.
Here we go.
Oh. I wasn't ready for this. Isn't good enough to kill them. I'm wondering why I'm doing this. I knew we needed more people. Wait, but I'm gonna sticky bomb them. How useless. Well, if it hurts their armor, it's good enough. Because we need every bit of help we can get. That wasn't useless at all. In fact, I just took out one, maybe two of them. And you took out another. See? Charger. Die if you run over there. Hit him.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
Yeah, I know. I mean, I'm just gaining health anyway, so. I nearly accidentally let go by accident. I would have just kept going. It well, did it again anyway, so. What is she
gonna patched do? In. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
Hey, matchmaking is in progress. Oh, I remember this one. It's the one you couldn't get past.
It looks like they've got people upstairs in a restaurant.
Yeah, I
there's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Alright, that's fine. Come. We'll be careful then. We don't have a fort. Should I just shoot a sticky bomb at someone?
Hey, what was that?
I only have one. They know it. I am trying. I'm not trying to.
Additional hostiles detected.
Well, I'm not, and I am dead. To revive right now. Well, I mean, get up again. Okay, so 3, 2, 1, now. Well, I mean, I just won. Maybe if you hadn't left me to die. Specific, you stupid turd. Yeah, I thought you meant revive at you. Say kill him on your right, not on your right. Revive, I mean not revive, kill him. Because you said it way too late at that point. Damn it. Well, you're being a dumbass.
There's a lot of these guys. But if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself the target.
Like, you're like, on your right. I assume you mean revive you. Say it. Like, say it. Isn't that difficult to aim?
Additional hostiles detected.
He's dead.
Detected.
I can't do anything. Why can't he get down? Yellow one.
Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
That's not good. Yeah, I know. What a cool. Kill him. Another yellow one. Blast me. Yeah, it's also one hard. I'm trying my best to help me. There's not much I can do when I'm shooting in the head and they don't die. I am not fine, I'm fine.
Scandal and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
They drop it, don't they? Ooh, a military MO. Military MO, okay. Intel? Where? An incident report.
Alright, the guns check out. Let's do this.
Yeah, but what if they have kids? Just hold the gun.
Word is that they've really trashed the place.
Anyway, I'm looking at my.
It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent.
Not a safety.
Go
bag.
Get him.
Can't. Where's. Is there any, ammo? I need some ammo. A utility vest. My utility vest is good. What, you motherfucker? God, you whore. You just ruined my experience of the Division. I was gonna take 5 minutes for this stupid elevator to get back down. Kill yourself, you cunt. God, you're such a cunt. You told me to get something, and then you leave me.
Oh my god.
It's kind of difficult.
Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated
Kobe's.
Areas.
Kobe.
There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got Kobe. Shot. So be careful.
Yeah, Kobe. Kobe dooby doo. Kobe dooby doo. Uh-oh. Bo. Get you covered. They were right there. I didn't.
What I can. Why?
while I can.
Closest to the left. Is it... Alright. I'm gonna get the one that's not walking. Okay? Yeah, next to the guardrail. 3, 2, 1. What the fuck? Everything just exploded. Just kind of like shot a sticky grenade at him and hoped it hit him.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning, hostiles detected.
God, this guy like ran all the way over. No, don't come over to me. There's someone right next to me though. There's someone right in front of me. He's looking for you. He's on me. On me.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
No, I'm right here. Can't I move? Yeah. God, get it out of your mouth. It is so bad. To unplug it and replug it in.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning, hostiles detected.
There's a charger after me. Eight chargers.
You shouldn't see that from my perspective. I say, I'm down. I look over at you, and you just like fall over on your face. Oh, that was awesome.
down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Run, run. Unplug it, replug it. Better. This is why we don't do a mission but that we're on the same level as the
keep
other guys.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
On
warning.
Hard.
Hostiles detected.
This is why we didn't. Like, it's not smart. Yeah, and you decided to do it on hard.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
I don't get it. They're all running after you.
Escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We have been through
enough. We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big gun.
All yours, Agent.
That wasn't difficult. Was there something back there? I can't see it here. Inside you real quick. Like how far left? Okay. What? Oh yeah, there's loot. Burst fire MP5 A4. Alright, 1 second actually. No, I couldn't tell. Dang, that's really good. Real good. Real quick. What did you get from the other one? Wi-Fi MP5 equipped. Jesus Christ, it looks huge. Look at it. Too late. Ooh, the iron sights are pretty cool. Huge compared to what it should
Alpha
be.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Shear staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
The big guns are here. Alright, wait. Don't shoot yet. Oh, it's a burst fire. Chargers. That helped. I took out charges. Fine.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
Hey, I got a blue burst fire. It does 2,309 damage. Wait. Really? Are you sure about that? Screw the shield. I'm gonna start with pulse. And then I'm gonna go to medkit. I don't know whether I should keep playing or not. You fucking close it. Joke's on you, nerd. I'm already down. These guys are dead. You get to pull the other one. Who are you? Oh, that's a med. Okay. Oh, I can see the laser. Yeah, sure. Pulse. This guy needs to die. What? No threats found. I just saw a threat. Why can I only walk?
Wrecker's got a bunch of our people at their place over in Lexington. We've got to get them back.
Hey, you got to see this.
That doctor knows about fire resistance.
Yeah. Restart your thing. Not, just the mic.
Well, look who it is.
Take out your mic.
Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Noise. your mic is still not good. No.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
No. Unplug it and plug it back in. You know what? It's not helping. Whatever. Alright, well, I'm gonna just play Rainbow. Goodbye, my friend.